Listen, today we said idols. Give me Genesis chapter 17. Let's see the promise. If God made the promise with Ishmael, how can our people be so foolish? The Arabs enslave our brothers and sisters, and you follow that religion. Read. This is the book of Genesis chapter 17, verse 19. And God said, Sarah, thy wife shall bear thee a son indeed.
Read.
And thou shalt call his name Isaac. And I will establish my covenant with her.
With her.
God did not establish his covenant with so-called Ishmaelites.
No, that's right.